Good morning, everyone. My name is Mehak Mittal from Standard 7 Pearl in GB International School. Today, I am going to explain about hygiene. When the word hygiene comes in our mind, it reminds us about health and cleanliness. The habit of keeping oneself clean and maintaining hygiene is very important. There is a saying that says, cleanliness is close to godliness. Hair hygiene and cleanliness means a long-lasting part of one's life that is very necessary for healthy body and mind. Besides providing a decent and pleasant look, hygiene and cleanliness of our body keeps diseases away. Thus, maintaining cleanliness is required for a long and healthy living. A person can lead a good and disease-free life if both body and mind is in a good condition and healthy. A person avoiding and neglecting hygiene of his body and clothes suffers bad health. Dirty skin, clothes, house, surrounding, etc. are all harmful for one's health. We must stay away from dirt because it results into diseases. To keep dirt away from us, we should keep our body clean. A person with filthy habits and dirty hands, face and clothes has no pride for himself. He loses respect of his family, relatives and friends. Thus, hygiene is not only necessary for one's health, but also to gain respect and appreciation of others. Personal hygiene includes washing our hands, mouth and face regularly. We must regularly use cleaning agents like soaps, hand sanitizers, hand gels, etc. Whenever we take out our shoes, we must clean our legs with soap. Keeping legs clean with soap creates a positive effect on our body balance. Washing vegetables with clean water before cooking them. Cutting our nails regularly. Cleaning our nose, ear and hair are some of the hygienic habits. We should not touch our mouth and face often at public places. Going to our bed with school dress or with outside school is bad for our as well as others' hygiene. Cleaning teeth twice a day is very necessary for a good dental health. Being hygiene is an important social duty, just like other social duties. Keeping our house clean is not enough. We should think broadly, not only by keeping our house clean, but also our neighborhood, schools, footpath, our body, our daily usable things, etc., free of dirt and filth. Generally, many have been noticed throwing out dirt of their houses. This must be completely avoided. As students, let us take oath, hygiene is our motto, and shall promote it. Thank you and have a nice day.